All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Vault 88. I gotta be quick. This bitch is too big to be fucking done in 15 minutes. Let's run this way. This is the waiting room. Yes, waiting room. Yeah. This is gonna suck. Clinic. Casino. Nightclub. Everybody loves the nightclub. Shut up. Everybody loves the nightclub. Classroom. Clinic's been through there. Cafeteria. Atrium. Pain in the ass atrium. Shooting range. Let's go down to the second floor of the south side of the vault. Bathroom. Weight room. Hydroponics in its most advanced form. Whoop-de-doo, right? Alright, I think that's all done. Let's go up here and see the overseer's office. Security. Red pony armor, yes. Overseer's office. Security. My armor, my room, my shitty dinky last little room. All right, faster. Before we go up over there on the north side, we're gonna have to go over here on the east side and take a little trip up here. Okay, a big fucking trip. Jesus. Okay, a fucking huge trip. God. This is some of the residential.
Go big or go home.
More of the residential. More of the residential. Jesus. One of my pride and joys. The trophy room. Trophies, 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 trophies. Trophies, 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 trophies. Alright, let's get the fuck on. More residential. Even more residential. More. And more. Alright, the last one. Up on this level at least. I think I might be doing all right on time. I'm like at 6 minutes, 7 minutes already, it feels like. This is ridiculous. I can't even, like, run down the stairs without dying. I mean, running out of stamina. Dude's about to gasp away his life for air. Alright, let's go down here. And we'll just shoot straight this way first. More residential, more residential, and more residential. Here, we'll go back door. I'll show you this. Waste management. Every vault needs a good waste management. A couple of little burn barrels for your waste. And about as high tech as you can get in 200 years from now in the Commonwealth. And here is the basement. Lasers. Yeah, can't make it any more obvious, because if you walk your ass out here, you're gonna die. Gotta know how to get out in and out. All right, this is storage because, 200 something years from now, you're going to need a lot of extra shit, a lot of replacement parts, so got to make a vault look realistic. It needs some fucking storage. Jesus Christ, Stairmaster from fucking hell. Alright, on to the last bit of residential. I'll take a quick turn. Residential. More, for fuck's sake. More residential. And yes, you guessed it, more residential. On to the next level, eh? More rooms. More rooms. More rooms. I got a refreshments kind of area because, the kitchen's so fucking far away from this part of the vault, so drinks and shit. More residential. More residential. Yeah, I love that frame rate drop. More residential. Build something this big, you're bound to have problems. More residential. More residential. Oh, finally something that's not residential. Smoking area. Fucking A. Strip club. And yes, we have a room for all the babies at the strip club be produced. These cribs look a little in disrepair, so I'm assuming the bitches got their tubes tied or something, because, this room just never gets used. Alright, on this side over here, more residential. And then here's, fucking room of rooms right here. I need to make this my new room. Alright, I think that was it. I'm fucking praying to God I didn't forget nowhere, because, I had to kind of blow through this shit, because my videos are only set to 15 minutes, and my last video lasted 18 minutes of a fucking vault tour. So forgive the speed, and if you need to, pause it and go back and check out some areas, because, I got to be quick. On that note, hope you enjoyed it. This bitch was 2 weeks in the making, and it has been a drag from hell trying to find enough glass to get these fucking lights. But yeah, this is the shit. I dare y'all to do better.